Hey babes, so I believe this is gonna be a start of a maintenance blog because we looking real crusty and dusty and we need to get ourselves together. Sideburns is there, they're not supposed to be, so excuse the look, excuse the slur. But anyway, so we just got back from the gym. I'm about to make a protein shake really quick. So we don't have, well, we got a little bit of time. So I have a lash appointment at 10:30. And it is 8:37 right now. So we're gonna go ahead and get this protein shake made, and then we're gonna go ahead and take care of our hygiene and try to head out and be on time, honey, because I have the hardest time being on time. I'm always late to something. When it's like, girl, you knew you scheduled the appointment, you knew where you were supposed to be at. My thing. So I am about to make this smoothie and try to be quick with it so that we can go ahead and be on time to this appointment, because I have not been to this girl and I believe she's like 25 minutes away. So we gonna see, boo.
Your boy got the full body do-rag out.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, do it till she slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a knot, I keep the wallet in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she not a toy. Keep it coming in the rider. It's that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. Stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit.
Y'all, this is so good. This is so good. Good enough for me. Let me hurry up and down this so I can get in the shower and get myself together. Okay, so we went ahead and finished our face routine. So now we are about to get dressed. Low key, I need to clean off my lashes because I just put some product on them and I wasn't supposed to. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna clean these off real quick. See, I'm starting to get flustered. That means I'm running out of time. So okay, I'm gonna clean these off real quick and then I'm gonna get dressed. And then I'm gonna come back to y'all. Hey babe, so I am at my lash appointment. I'm just currently waiting for her to finish her current lash client. It's real cute in here. They got like the little, like it's like a little tin, and then they got like a little cute coffee shop over there too. But she texted me and let me know to stay up here. I'm really excited because like her work on Instagram was real cute and she's quick. Like I just have too much stuff to do and I just cannot be like sitting waiting 3-4 hours to get my lashes done. Like if you can get my lashes done in an hour and a half, here's my money. Here you go. But Because I haven't been to her before, I'm not gonna record while I'm getting my lashes done, just because I just wanna relax and enjoy myself and just, you know, enjoy the experience. So yeah, I'm gonna let y'all know when I'm done and when I'm back in the market, okay? When I'm back. Okay, so I know I said I wasn't gonna record, but y'all gotta see this. Like, look at her freaking room. I know that's right, girl. And she got my girl Summer Walker. So I'm finna get my lashes done and I will come back to y'all when I'm done. This is the finished look. Oh my gosh, I love them so much. They're just so cute, honey. Your girl is back. We are back in effect. Okay, and I know that's right. Cause don't play with her. I know that's right. And it was so quick too. Like, she did not take a long time. Like, she was super gentle. She was checking in on me. Like, are you okay? Making sure that, you know, and just updating me on the time. Like, she was just very, very, I think this is gonna be my new lash tech for sure. The prices are like immaculate for how good this is. Like, I showed her a picture and she over exceeded. So like, just don't play with her, okay? But I am about to go to the beauty supply store now and get the hair for my hair appointment tomorrow. So I will see y'all when I get there. Hey babe, so we actually just pulled up to get our nails done. I went to the hair shop and my phone ended up dying. And as y'all can see, I wash and blow dry my hair. I'm just wearing it natural. My hair appointment is at 5 o'clock. So we trying to get our nails done pretty early so we can have time in the middle to like rest and stuff like that. So we're gonna see how this goes. Hopefully little baby available, the girl that I like. We'll see. Sure can. What time is it? It's 11:57. It's really cute in here. They have like, it used to be like next door. Hey, you want me to come back? Yeah, okay. So we are actually here to get our hair done. It is currently 7 o'clock in the morning and my appointment is at 7. I'm here in front of her house right now. Girl, it was just so crazy. Like yesterday, I literally came all the way the fuck out here. 30 minutes. I came all the way out here, y'all, and literally I did not have the hair. Forgot the hair at the fucking house. So we literally scheduled an appointment for today. The week has just been so crazy, but we are making it through. But y'all, please don't mind my head.
we looking real, real crazy, real crusty, but just wait for the transformation, okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Ayy. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the tea on me, I swear these bitches nosy. Said he put some money on my head, I guess we gon' see. I won't put no money on it, said my niggas owe me. I gotta be single for a while, you can't control me. Uno dos tres in a race, they can't hold me. And I show my face in a case, so you know it's me. Imitation isn't flattery, it's just annoying me. And I'm too about it. And the dirt that they threw on my name turned to soil, and I grew up out it. Time for y'all to figure out what y'all gon' do about it. Big wheels keep rolling and rolling. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me. Look, don't invite me over if you throw another pretty party. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who love me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be fucking on this anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. And now she walking with her head high and her back straight. I don't think.
Hey y'all, so we just actually finished, and right now it is 12:42. It did take her 5 hours, but it was definitely 5 hours well spent, y'all. Like, just do not play with her. Ooh! Just don't play. Because what? What are you talking about? What are you saying to me? Like, what are you saying? Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Yes, we are back in effect, honey. Oh my goodness. So we're probably gonna go get some food and stuff like that, but I just wanted to give y'all an update and just show y'all how it came out. It is just too cute. Hey babe, so currently it's 1:14, and we have a wax appointment at 1:30. Now the wax place is not that far from me. It's literally like 10 minutes, like literally 10. So I actually don't even think I'm getting a wax because I don't need one yet. I think I'm just gonna get my brows and, like, you know, just get my lip cleaned up and call it a day, boo. But we're about to head out, and I will see you there. Hey girl.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. How you doing?
Good.
Okay, so we gotta switch stuff up. So I don't really need one.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm gonna do brows and a lip. Okay. Okay, this is her spot. Hopefully I'm recording. Yeah, I am. Okay, so this is her spot. It is just too cute, cause don't play with her by herself, okay? No help from a man, okay? So we're actually, like I told y'all before, we're not gonna get a wax. We're gonna go ahead and get our brows done, and she's the illest at it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get set up, and I'm gonna come back to y'all.
And even if you have to clean it up, like a little fucking whatever, but okay.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, died and they died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, TT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas round me, died and they died. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. shorty off a finger star. Just the one I'm really a supreme shot. Way that I've been living, I'm conventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a son and friends up. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to chrome. Rather see my heart turn crystal. I can't even find a guy on this show. Right now, I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like, I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside, PT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me.
Outside in it.
You got to the core for this song. For my lip, yeah. Woo! Y'all, we back in action. Look at these brows. Do not play with her. Oh my gosh, they look cute and they look thick too. Thank you, girl. Okay, so we are all good and all set to go, y'all. Thank you, girl. See you next time. All right, bye. Okay, y'all. So, now that we are all done up, got the get up done up and done real good and real nice and real luxe, you know, just real, real, just real, real nice with it, okay? But that is the end of this vlog, y'all. I had such a good time with y'all. Thank you for coming with me to get right, and I will see y'all in the next video, okay?